Hi, my name is Karen, and I support wearing a mask and staying safe during all these tough times.